Okay, guys, I'm in.
I think it's good that they have the balls.
Did you hear Siska going on about that religion? Says it helps him tap into the angst energy of his sensitive artistic soul. Sure, whatever.
Listen up, people.
I'm not slagging on that. Whatever works, you know? But why can't he tap into shoot schedules, deadlines, and let the rest of us get some angst-free sleep?
So, I'll see it again. Hey, your devices.
That's strange. Shh.
Seeking confirmation.
What?
No.
Last night, I went out, took a cab. I get in this cab, and I swear, crippled, broken. Oldest guy ever. This guy was about to die. Worst ride ever. Got lost like 15 times.
Hey!
Hey!
Let's close it up. He slipped through.
Listening to the same stupid scene. Jesus, I can say the line fucking backwards by now.
We're running out of organic kill smoothies at the craft table. Could you please fit that one of the PA
special
ones?
Mr. Genius is using the stand holds. Where'd they get this director from?
Thank you.
It's DedSec. Send more cars. Check the area. Guy's really starting to get on my nerves.
Here we go.
Nice. The not-so-secret emails.
Thank you.
No way are you coming in.
I don't really get what I'm seeing. I can't get my head around it. It's him. Get on him.
I just can't believe it.
Shouldn't have come here.
Hours listening to the same stupid scene.
The heck are you doing here, DedSec?
What do you think you're doing? You need to scram, DedSec. DedSec Kitty's not allowed. Hey guys, looks like DedSec sent a spy.
Total beat.
Hey, you.
You should have left when you could.
Are you serious?
Man,
how come this happened?
Screw you!